Oh, that's right, baby. Gotham Knights official trailer. Oh, and J-Rock is here. Come on back, because you know we got to check this thing out.
J-Rock has come back to you too.
What is happening in with the millions? And millions of J-Rock's fans from all over the world. Oh, that's right, baby. Gotham Knights. Oh, trailer just dropped. We're not gonna waste no time, folks. J-Rock been waiting on this. Let's check this thing.
Batman. Jim Gordon.
Jim dead too?
They thought they had a handle on this city. They never did. You don't stand a chance.
Ever since Arkham Knight, I've been waiting on another Batman game, baby.
Because they're always watching. Always
Arkham
listening.
Origins, very underrated.
Pulling everybody's strings. Mine, yours. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth.
They're listening.
Okay. Court of Owls, baby.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Next year, baby. Next year. Oh, J-Rock cannot wait to get his hands on Gotham Knights. Oh, and it looks like the story is going to be the bomb. Got the Court of Owls, Batman is gone, Jim Gordon is gone, and what remains are the four Gotham Knights. Oh, boy. J-Rock can't wait to lay some smack down in this game. I was just thinking to myself, I was wondering, how is this going to play? Is this going to play much like GTA 5 where you can randomly switch between characters in any given moment? Is it like, you know, four-player co-op, two-player co-op? You select like, or is it like Avengers? You know, you select the player you want to play as and then y'all get together. How is this going to work? I'm hoping, J-Rock hopes, that it's more like GTA 5. Everybody go on their separate missions. You pick who you want to play at or sit at different points. And it's just like you drop, ooh, that would be fine. Maybe two at a time. I don't know. But I can't wait to play this. Looks like you'll be riding a motorbike. Boy, can't wait to get my hands on this. Post comments down below. Let J-Rock know what you thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. And if you enjoyed the Great Wolf's reaction, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. And be sure to hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock. Until next time. Mamba, Gigi, and Wakanda forever. If you smell what J-Rock is cooking.